So we're at Bridgewater and Taunton College's Welding Centre of Excellence to go into a real-life welding bay, to look at the practicalities of welding, and also to find out a little bit more about what subject choices you need to take and what skills are necessary to be a good welder. Let's go inside. Okay, so here we are with Tom. Tom, you're a welder. What's welding?
Welding is just joining metal together using high amounts of heat and electricity.
Okay, so we're in a welding bay now. Okay, we've got some metal, got some bits and pieces in front of us. Could you run through like a typical weld or?
Yes, this is what we're specialising in for the Hinkley Point project. It's pipe welding. So you've got two sections of pipe here and you can see where it's welded around the middle. So it's quite detailed, quite intricate sort of work.
Because you're obviously wearing PPE.
Yep, so health and safety is obviously really important. So you've got flame retardant overalls, thick leather gloves, and your screen, which obviously you have the dark lens to protect your eyes from the UV light. And this is also protective to stop sparks while you're grinding.
And that's the actual welding kit behind you there?
Yeah, so this is a little arc welder. So you see you've got a couple of leads coming out here. You got, this is your earth lead, you clamp that onto your material, and then you've got your welding torch here, and you'd have an electrode like this, and you literally clip it into your electrode holder like that, and as soon as I strike that on there, like that, it will create the current in that weld.
And what got you into welding, Tom?
I've done a bit of welding in the past, and my dad used to sort of weld up holes in his old rusty cars. The opportunity came up with Hinkley Point being built, and they're advertising for apprentices, so I just thought I'd give it a go.
What kind of subjects do you think people should study or they should have, you know, a bit of an interest in to be good at welding?
You know, if you've got an interest in being practical, using your hands, but also sort of detail, if you like sort of intricate things and getting things lined up and precision.
How excited are you to go to HPC?
Yeah, no, it's really exciting. It's sort of, it's just mad that it's right on the doorstep there. So there's loads of opportunities. So I think, yeah, there's going to be plenty of opportunities going forward. And there is talks of other new nuclear power stations as well.
So we've got to keep the lights on, haven't we?
That's it.
Right, fantastic. So it's been great to talk to Tom more about welding and the practical sides of welding. If you do want to find out more, follow the links below.